Hey Buzznet, as you know, the movie Sweeney Todd is coming out soon, and it's a very dark and secretive movie, so I thought for the movie that I would do a confession. And my confession is that I go to a Sikh doctor, and a Sikh is a guy that wears a turban, doesn't really believe in a lot of medication, and he thinks that no one should eat fish, and thinks that I have high mercury. I don't know, he's a little crazy, but it works. Now, leave me your confession. Thanks.